That's right, that's what I want to do. I'm coming right after I go to the sports book.
Yeah, but so tell me you're gonna be rapping me up to the cage.
Oh, to the cage? Nah, maybe next time we do that. You're gonna make me a believer this time. After you make me a believer.
I do every time, but I'm not even worried about that.
And I come out there to say the MVP for real, man. Yeah, definitely. We're gonna put it together. I'm coming out there, so I'm gonna come see. Where's that? Where's the handling of that? I know it's in London, but what stadium?
It's in Wembley Arena.
Wembley, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah. You like it down there? I'll show you around after. How long you staying over?
I'm gonna stay for a couple of days.
Okay, a couple of days. Well, yeah, I'll show you some spots while you're out here.
I talked to the boy Bader. He won his last four fights? You know that?
Yeah, he won his last four.
Last four fights. He said he's feeling real good about it. The motherfucker told me I was going to lose my money. Betting on him. How much I said I was going to bet?
$250.
Tell him, hold up. My money's scared. I'm scared of money right now. I don't know how this shit going to go. But I, shit, man. This motherfucker tough, man. I don't know how this shit going to go. Yeah, I just seen the Breakfast Club. Jimmy popping all that bullshit. I be seeing Jimmy talking about, we Gucci boo-boo. He in the Gucci store. I'm like, we Gucci boo-boo. Them Latin King niggas was going, they was going to fuck you up. Jimmy, they was like, Marita Moneda. Fucking Cocoro. Pedro.